Narcissists to the core. They are just plain narcissists, through and through. Can they change? Can you change them? This is a faulty product. But you cannot fix it, you cannot replace a part. You have to throw the narcissist out and just find people that aren't so horrible. Horrible out of choice. You can be a great person. A person of light. The narcissist is a person of darkness. They live in the darkness, they feel protected in it. They feed on the darkness. They choose this. They choose to do all this evil. When they could be doing good, they do the opposite. Go out of their way. Do everything they can. They are addicts to the process. Abusing. Creating all this destruction and misery. The narcissist cannot create anything. The only things they create are destruction and misery. This is not creation. It is destruction. If they are your so-called parents, they created you to destroy you. The narcissist can build you up. Just to destroy you. They barely even build you up. Like how they are nice to you when they want you back, or are trying to convince you not to escape. To stick around. It is just enough niceness. And they don't do anything for you. They don't help you do anything, unless it is something that destroys you. Something that helps them get their supply. There is no glimmer of hope with narcissists. They will trick you into thinking so, but not really. The narcissist can disguise themselves as a normal person, or a nice person. But it slips through the cracks. It emanates out of them. The wool this wolf wears cannot hold in their ferocious appetite. They cannot take it. But they go through the process. They cannot take it so much, that it does slip through the cracks, that these people are evil demons. And then finally, when the narcissist has put things into place, when they cannot take it any longer, the wolf comes bursting out. Are you surprised? All of a sudden. No, they have not changed. These are their true colors. What was before, were just lies to trick you. This is their true form. A demon sent to destroy you. They love to destroy great things. They can never be great. They are so jealous. These are the most pathetic, miserable creatures imaginable. They are only happy by destroying great things. You are happy. They are not. They are happy when they are abusing you. They are happy when they are destroying. Happy when they abuse, create misery. The narcissist molds their whole life around it. Narcissistic supply. It is their drug. It is what they live for. They try to get a job where they can do evil. They surround themselves with evil people or good little minions that don't ask questions, that secretly like it too. They involve themselves in activities where they can do evil, like Satanism or black magic, being extreme examples, or just something where they can do it under the radar. Pretend they are doing something good, when they are really going out of their way to do as much evil as possible. The narcissist is rotten to the core. They are just rotten people. The narcissist stinks. They are moldy, black, with nasty white things growing out of them. It consumes them. Until there is no person left. Only evil, that is all they are now. Just evil. It is what they are. It is their personality. If you can even call it that. It is what they do. What they love. What they are. They hate empaths. But they also like them. They see them as vulnerable. How stupid you are, to be empathic. They will sink their teeth into them if they don't have boundaries strong enough. If you have been around a narcissist, you have been trained. They want you as their slave. Be dependent. You could have been trained all your life. Horrible to you, a little sprinkle of niceness to trick you. Yes, focus on the narcissist. The narcissist had some sprinkles, sprinkles on the pile of putrid toxic waste. The narcissist is like the blob on the path of destruction, sucking up, consuming and absorbing it. To make it bigger, and the path of destruction bigger. They just want to consume. They provide the world nothing. They only destroy. Truly horrible beings. They can disguise themselves, get others to believe the lies and go along with them. But you know the truth. Others have made their choice, but you can save yourself. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.